Education is a lifelong process, and education doesn't mean to get a good job or something. It's one way to teach, to realize that your child should be a good human being.
What is so unique about Acons International School Rwanda is the fact that we are a multicultural community. You know, we are people from all parts of the world, and this comes from all the students, the parents and the teachers that we have around. And that's one beautiful thing that we have around, that, you know, we are all able to come up together and live as a community. That is one wonderful thing.
The foundations of being an adult in the globalized world that we live in today really come from the very foundations of early education. So within our primary department, we start at grade one, age 5 to 6, and we really instill these values into our children. It's really important that our kids learn about environmental sustainability, about responsibility as individuals, about teamwork, about being able to debate and share their ideas and be competitive in the global market. So it's really important that these kind of root foundations are built upon from an early age, and that's something that we can really offer to parents and students coming to Acons.
When there's no fun into everything that you do, then I don't think you're able to learn well. So what we do first is to have a lot of fun with them. It's a lot of activities that we do that children love to do. So, you know, they are so enthusiastic about what they do first. So we make sure that these children are happy to come to school. They wake up in the morning, and when they come to school, they're happy to come to school, you know. Even by the time that they're sick, or, you know, these times that you have difficult times, they still want to come to school.
The reason that Acons International School Rwanda is special is because, well, firstly because we have small class sizes. We're really focused on having individual tuition for children, so you can guarantee that your children will be getting individual attention, one-on-one attention. Added to that, in our lower primary classes, we also have an assistant, so we are really having a lot of adult attention in the classroom.
Another thing that I would say that is beautiful about Acons International School is the fact that we have a lot of activities going on. We do organize activities. Just the other day we had sports day, and we organize such activities for parents and students. So there's a lot of learning that goes with a lot of fun too.
Academic performance in the core subjects isn't the only aspect of education in the 21st century. So while we do offer our core subjects of English, math and science following the Cambridge curriculum, we also have a wide range of other activities, including creative arts, music, sports, and various extracurricular activities such as drama, ICT, and all of the different things that build a well-rounded 21st century individual.
Is that affordable? So every school has their own scenario setup. But if you look at the Acons, we are offering some kind of discounts as well for the people, and we are always welcoming people to come visit and get the education, because our first priority to give child means every child should get a better education for that.
Added to that, we offer social studies and character education classes, which really teach our children values and virtues of being a 21st century global citizen and how they can have a really good impact on the environment. And that feeds into our AIS values of pluralism, environmentalism, responsibility, and generally just being a player in today's global world.
I would like to urge all the parents to bring their children to Acons International School, because they will love what we do around.
Please do visit, take good decisions for the school, because your child has right, means it's a, their right to get good education, which we are providing at AIS Rwanda. So I welcome you all to visit anytime and look at what we are doing.